was a socio-economic disaster. When you got close to Bethesda, what you saw was an indictment on a society. You would find lame and sick and crippled and homeless and destitute laying all around this pool. Not only could you see, but you could smell the stench of sin. Who lay there for years, hoping to get better. From a distance, it looked good. But closer, oh my God, it was another story. Sort of like our lives. Mighty quiet, man.
Jesus! Yes, sir.